What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away. But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's nowhere to go. Nobody ever believes things can get this bad. Until it happens. Then, it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way.
You can't walk away from me. No one can. You all belong to us. The others want you dead. But I want you here. Alive. I can use you. You will never see the sun again.
Oh. That was fascinating.
And horrible.
Best get moving while the sun is still shining.
Apparently, Redfall's not done with me yet. Material for another book. If I survive. A medkit. Useful out in the field. Trying to escape. It's not predatory behavior. It's simple cruelty.
Several thousand liters of seawater shooting straight up into the sky. This looks more interesting.
Feeling I'll be needing this.
Getting an eclipse for months.
Ritualized clothing, markings, clear signs of a cult. Could sneak around. Probably.
The masters, the new gods of this shitty world. So come on out. Don't fight us. Or the hollow man will come for you in the dead of night and leave you empty. A dried up bag of skin.
Nothing can stop me.
Red mist. Death mist? Yes, death mist. Just more proof that this island is doing everything it can to kill me.
Players, someone needs help. Better get over there.
Easy.
Almost at the station. Better get ready for a fight.
Show you.
Go to hell.
Come out and we'll show you hell.
Hello? Anyone about?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to it.
Can you help us out?
Claire, I know you're here. I know you're watching.
inside out.
I was once called relentless, you know. Relentless and absurd, but still.
Seeing sparks!
Are the cultists gone?
Safe to come out now, friends. Bugger's made a mess of things, so do watch your step. Here we are, diviners, on Redfall, Massachusetts. Let's make the best of things, such as they are, and greet the locals.
Mr. Crowsley, did I say that right?
You did.
My name is Terrence Hunt. I'm a doctor. Used to work at Redfall Regional. I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I speak for everyone when I say thank you. I'm taking care of everyone here. Sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. Come back and meet me.
Yeah?
Say goodbye, Joe.
Goodbye, Joe.
Devinder Crowsley? Weren't you at Green Man Books a few weeks ago?
Yes. I was promoting my latest book. I'm so glad I stayed.
My name is Reverend Eva. Nice to meet you. Sorry it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... Anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if we can spare it. Glad I kept those flares. Head upstairs. We'll talk then.
Dev, right? Don't I know you from somewhere?
I have one of those faces.
Well, we owe you one. I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes him pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you. You came up from the ferry?
didn't work out, huh? We're real glad you came when you did. Don't get me wrong. Thanks a lot. We'll figure out what we gotta do next.
I'll be here if you need me.
I came to Redfall to sell some books, meet some fans. Then, I heard about odd happenings, so I thought I would perhaps look into the local cryptid scene. Instead, I'm running from actual bloody vampires. Elongated maxillary incisors, hemophagic diet, photophobia, the whole deal. Finally found what I've been looking for. Camera's ready, and I'm going to show the internet, and therefore the world, that I was right after all. But these cryptids are out here trying to hurt and kill people. Can't let that stand. Especially since it seems none of us is getting out of Redfall anytime soon. We had no chance on that ferry. Not when they can hide the sun and roll up the ocean like an old rug. Going to get out there and scrounge for supplies to help these people establish a safe haven. I'll do my part, as I always have, and delve into this darkness. What happened to those helicopters? I should check for survivors.
Your children crying out for me. I need you here. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
Who the bloody hell was that? The Hollow Man? Poor name for a cryptid, if you ask me.
Vinder. All their eyes on you. It's what you want.
Where are you?
Now you're pissing me off! Didn't you hear the hop?
I'm fine. It's fine.
Hey, listen. We could use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there. The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friends already laid the groundwork in a few places, but as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going and give us a shout on the radio.
Helpful, that. Take more than that to make me quit. Devinda Krausley calling in. Safe house is safe.
You create a safe house? Good on you. It is not too much to ask. There's more you can do to help. My friends figured out some key places you can hit to bite back at those monsters. Anything you can do will make a
someone that shouldn't be here.
Nothing can stop me.
This ain't working?
This is Sharon. I hear ya.
We're coming up on the second chopper now, no sign of life. Who don't think any of these bellwether soldiers made it? You?
Still looking for those supply crates, they don't. I don't think we should be on these radios too much.
Why?
What if they're listening? What if they sent more soldiers?
You know who's listening? The Hollow Man. He served these choppers up to us on a platter. Since you make sure you get those goddamn supply crates.
Ah. Seems as if those cultists are after the supply crates. Could try and intercept them, or beat them to the supplies. There's also the other crash site. What to do? What to do? Supply crate, dead ahead. Best choice of words. Supply crate secured. Once I'm back at the fire station, I'll let them know where it is so they can collect it.
There's someone that shouldn't... Hey!
Crash site is over this way. You're going off the beaten path here, Dev. Here. Redfall certainly looks dramatic. There's the other down chopper. Let's see if there's anything of note in the debris. Freshly deceased troops from that bellwether outfit. Wonder where they were headed. Hold on. Looks like these bellwether troops were here to do some sort of damage control. Learning evidence. That's not
fish!
Thank you.
She's probably dead. I guess I have to live with the fact that I'll never find out.
I'm spacing out today.
My mother died 5 years ago. Cancer. It's terrible to say, but I'm glad she's not here to see what's happening to Redfall. She loved this place. Loved me. Loved my father. But a month ago, he disappeared. I can only think that those monsters took him. But I have his pocket watch. It's been in our family for a long time. I was hoping you could do something for me. Would you take it and place it on my mother's grave? At least this way they can be at rest together. It might seem small, but it's important to me. I would be very grateful.
It'll take more than that to make me quit. That could be a good spot for a safe house.
Just needs a bit of UV protection.
Yeah.
Translocating. Till next time. Thank you.
bolt action.
I don't want to leave.
You're being stupid again. Think a little. How can we trust these people, huh?
They've been good to us. Helping folks out there. Even fighting back a little.
You know what happened at the shelter. You think that can't happen here?
We gotta trust somebody, Joe. It can't be us against the whole town.
Look, I don't want to be upset. I think I'm supposed to move again, out there. And then get back with you. This is the best chance we have.
Avum Therapeutics. Normally, I wouldn't think twice about a name like that. But Dr. Hunt is certain they're keeping secrets. We learned a load of private security was dispatched to destroy reels of film of all things. This is why I work digital. One press of a button, and all the embarrassing bits disappear. Like the time I tripped and fell into a ditch in the middle of the Pine Barrens, while on the hunt for that Jersey Devil. That creature is diabolically clever. Anyway, if we track down those mercenaries, we might even find a way to get off this island. Time to get analog, I suppose. Right. Heading to the Avon Clinic to look for
something.
Chemistry of all things.
That's not how this works, beloved.
that's the clinic.
Get used.
Between the temporal and the eternal.
Aquinas wrote about it. I suppose that's fitting.
Addison's office is just there. I could have a look.
Today is a good day. It's cleared for now.
We've established ourselves in the old phlebotomy laboratory. Ava will perform the hospital's blood testing services. It's an achievement. Claire made this happen. We'll do the work. The clinic is the first step forward for us. The furnace. It's still in the basement. It's been years. Whatever's left of her is gone.
Methods already work. Addison has improved since Charles began donating blood to him.
Claire, she insisted. And it's true, Peter has improved some. Our trials have yielded results along several metrics. But it's not what we were hoping.
Charles.
That's why I'm here. You've shown promise. If you accept my offer, we can realize the promise.
We have plenty of investors. I don't see what you can offer that we don't already have.
What can you do for us?
Peter, please.
This isn't just about money. I have exactly what Ava needs. I'll have a sample sent to you as soon as it's available.
That's strange. Nothing can stop me.
All right. Foam canisters in hand.
There's nothing. Might just be a similar downtime. Complete. That's not how this works.
Rather tremendous amount of blood. Where were they taking it? Suspicious, to say the least. Next time. Cinema's up ahead. Fascinating. A new kind of vampire. Projector bulb's out. Need to replace it. Right then, let's see what's so important about all this.
This damn thing. This is where it started, Amelia, wasn't it? And where did it end it? Gateway sample test 90, August 20th, 2021. Subject deceased. Exsanguination due to intravenous blood transfusion via heterochronic parabiosis. 2 hours have passed since the procedure. The feeling is indescribable.
From the Avon Clinic. He transformed himself into the Hollow Man, like some kind of apotheosis. How? I need to get back to the fire station right away.